Randall has dropped by Deanna's to drop off some clothing for the church clothing drive for the homeless. No, he hasn't. He's there to drop off their recreational supply. And he's in a hurry. He just tosses his baggie on the table there in front of the three girls.
We've been keeping up with you on the
and he says, I gotta run. I gotta get back to the pit. I got some homies waiting to pick up some of that stuff. As he's walking towards the door, Thea says, pit? Don't you mean crib? And Round kind of flies into a rage. He says, no, I didn't. He calls her a bad word. Stop correcting me. And he runs out that door. And once he's gone, Mariah says, oh my, homies, crib. And what was he calling those gals who were giving him problems the other day? Rakes? These people have their own little language.